Dios bueno, amén.
In our prayers, some of y'all might not know who this is, but in our prayers, there's a first lady named Gemma Tirado.
En nuestras oraciones, la primera dama, Gemma Tirado.
She's from Baltimore. Is the mom of Junior Tirado that a lot of us know from our region.
Ella es la mamá de Junior Tirado que muchos conocemos de nuestra región.
This morning she had a mild stroke.
Esta mañana tuvo un pequeño derrame cerebral.
So we pray that all is well.
Pero oramos que todo está bien.
And that she comes into and that everything and there's no side effects, but we pray for her.
Y la tenemos en nuestras oraciones que no vayan a haber ningunos efectos secundarios.
Because God still can, amen.
Porque Dios todavía puede.
You might not know her, but when you pray, just say First Lady Tirado, and God will hear your prayer. He really.
Tal vez no la conocen, pero cuando oren por ella, solamente decir la primera dama, la pastora Tirado. Y Dios la escucha.
On Saturday, July 31st, we will be doing baptisms.
El sábado 31 de julio vamos a hacer bautismos.
If you're interested in being dunked, just let me know or let First Lady know, and we're practicing our wrestling moves for that day.
Wow, si están interesados en ser bautizados, déjenme saber a mí o a la primera dama, y entonces estamos practicando nuestros movimientos de lucha libre.
Yes, yes. So please let us know, and then we'll accommodate as we go.
Déjenos saber y lo acomodamos.
Let me see. Today, after this service, we're going to be having. Oh, you survived, Owen, the camping trip. Amen. You made it. So nothing bit you. Nothing got you. I don't know how you can survive camping with family. Amen.
Hello. Huh?
You want an encore? That's good. Come on, y'all. Come on. That's good. It's relaxation. My wife is not about the whole camping stuff. She needs to be in a cabin, you know, because the insects and all that stuff. You don't understand how she reacts. I used to sleep in a tent, and your sleeping bag is wet because of the dew in the morning and stuff. And some of y'all are way too bougie. That's the thing. You'll be like, ya yo tengo mi cama, you know. But it's a fun experience. So I'm happy that you were able to experience it. And that is, I think the men should go camping. I mean, I think it'd be fun. That's a great idea, right? You put me in a nice little luxury cabin, and then you guys are outside in the steerage, like the Titanic. Bishop needs to rest, you know? Bishop needs to rest. Pastor is a pastor, but he can sleep on the porch outside with the insects. I'll have the luxury suite if that's possible. But it's good to see y'all. Listen, what else? Today we're gonna be doing the raffle right after the service. Right after this service, we're gonna be picking who wins the baskets in the back.
Inmediatamente después del servicio vamos a hacer el sorteo. And you don't need your tickets. We have your names on the tickets.
And we pray for Miss Veronica, because today in the evening she's leaving to Colombia. Amen. May God keep her. May God protect her. And she says she hasn't been watching the news. Well, so good luck to you. May God keep you. Be protected. She has a long month of travel that she's going to do, but it starts in Colombia and it might end in Colombia. No, I'm kidding. But we pray that you enjoy your time, and that, remember, COVID still exists. Amen. It still exists. But enjoy your time out there in all the places you're
going to hit. Vamos a orar por la señorita Verónica, porque ella va de viaje, comienza en Colombia y tiene muchos.
She has a vacation
lugares.
Tour. Like, she's going to a whole bunch of different
traducir.
Locations. So, because she understands what I'm saying. But let's pray for her, and that she has good travel, and traveling in the air is safe. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. My throat. All right. That's what I get? Okay. So let us stand for the reading of the word.
Vamos a ponernos de pies para la lectura de la palabra.
Can we bless the Lord for the first day of the house this morning? Amen.
Thank you.
Come on, y'all. Didn't she do a good job last week? Amen. God bless her.
Oh, thank you.
Good job, baby.
Glory
good
to
job.
God. Amen.
Can we bless the Lord for Pastor? He did an amazing job on Wednesday in the teaching. We bless him and bless his life. As we stand, I was told that I should allow First Lady to speak more often.
Debo dejar la primera dama predicar más frecuente.
Because I, when I preach, it's either revival or conviction. Right?
Porque cuando yo predico, es avivamiento o convicción.
And when she preaches, she brings that little bomb of hope, you know? So I said, that's a good idea. So, you know, so let's see. I'm not going to say it out loud, because right now she'll start sweating. But, you know, maybe she'll be able to preach monthly in the church. Amen. And
you're not going to say it right now?
I wanted to do that on purpose. I just felt it in my heart. But I felt a little slapped in the face when they told me that they like her preaching, because it
you didn't feel no slap in the face.
I didn't. I just wanted to make it up. Thank you, Samantha. Let's go on to the book of Romans, chapter number 8. Sometimes people just want to just keep on talking.
Vamos al libro de Romanos, capítulo 8.
And we're going to be considering... Oh, my God, it's like a chicken in my throat.
He said he had a chicken in his throat, not a frog, a whole chicken. It's a rooster.
I don't like frogs. Was that funny there? Was that funny? I see how you really feel. I thought we were friends.
He sees the chicken.
Romans 8. I thought we were friends. Okay, Romans 8, verses 1 to 4. Big chicken. We're going to read in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Y'all messing with me today. Therefore, there is now no condemnation at all for those who are in Christ Jesus.
Romanos capítulo 8, versículo 1, lee, por consiguiente, no hay ahora condenación para los que están en Cristo Jesús.
For the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has set you free from the law of sin and death.
Los que no andan conforme a la carne, sino conforme al Espíritu, porque la ley del Espíritu de vida en Cristo Jesús te ha libertado de la ley del pecado y de la muerte.
For what the law could not do, weak as it was through the flesh, God did, sending his own Son in the likeness of sinful flesh and as an offering for sin, he condemned sin in the flesh.
Versículo 3, pues lo que la ley no pudo hacer, ya que era débil por causa de la carne, Dios lo hizo, enviando a su propio Hijo en semejanza de carne de pecado y como ofrenda por el pecado, condenó al pecado en la carne.
And verse 4, so that the requirement of the law might be fulfilled in us, who do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit.
Para que el requisito de la ley se cumpliera en nosotros, que no andemos conforme a la carne, sino conforme al Espíritu.
The word is blessed, but before you take your seat, just look at somebody and say, living my best life.
Antes, la palabra es bendecida, pero antes de tomar asiento, decirle a tu vecino, viviendo mi mejor vida.
A Spirit-filled life.
Una vida llena del Espíritu.
Come on, you got to finish the title. Come on, tell them a Spirit-filled life.
Una vida llena del Espíritu.
Come on, y'all. Come on, look at somebody and say, I'm living my best life.
Mira a alguien y decirle, estoy viviendo mi mejor vida.
But a Spirit-filled life.
Pero una vida llena del Espíritu.
We got to make sure we catch that, right?
Tenemos y'all que estar seguro que entendamos esto.
I'm like, we don't want you to live a life that, you know, that's out of the will of God. Amen?
No queremos que vayan a vivir una vida que está fuera de la voluntad de Dios.
For the next few weeks,
por las próximas semanas,
we will be dialoguing out of the book of Romans chapter 8.
Vamos a estar dialogando del libro de Romanos capítulo 8.
So this will be bumpy, but it definitely will be filled with hope.
Esto va a ser un poco difícil, pero llena de esperanza.
Tons of hope. Have you ever noticed that there is a difference in a person?
¿Se han dado cuenta que hay una diferencia en una persona?
Who has trusted Jesus,
que ha confiado en Jesús,
as their personal savior,
como su salvador personal,
rather than the one that hasn't.
En vez, a lo contrario de aquel que no ha confiado en
él. Have you noticed,
se ha dado cuenta,
that they think different,
que piensan diferente,
they act different,
actúan diferente,
they walk different,
caminan diferente,
they talk different,
hablan diferente.
Someone that has trusted Jesus,
alguien que ha confiado en Jesús,
as their personal savior,
como su salvador personal,
is a person that acts different,
es una persona que actúa diferente,
is a person that walks different,
es una persona que camina diferente,
is a person that thinks different,
es una persona que piensa diferente,
is a person that talks different,
es una persona que habla diferente.
The reason this is true,
la razón por la cual esto es verdad,
is because they have been invaded by a being,
es porque han sido invadido por un ser
from another place,
de otro lugar.
When our kids are out in public,
cuando nuestros hijos, right, están en público,
they know,
ellos saben,
there are certain behaviors that they must exemplify.
Ellos saben que hay ciertos comportamientos que tienen que ser ejemplo de ellos.
Because if they get out of that behavior,
porque si salen de ese comportamiento,
we will ask them, you crazy?
Le vamos a preguntar que si están locos.
That's not what we are.
Eso no es lo que somos.
That's not what we've taught you.
No es lo que te hemos enseñado.
That's not what we represent.
No es lo que representamos.
So you better get it together.
Entonces se deben de preparar, ajustar.
When we walk in the Lord,
cuando caminamos en el Señor,
there are certain things we should be doing,
hay ciertas cosas que debemos estar haciendo,
and certain things we shouldn't be doing,
y ciertas cosas que no debemos estar
but
haciendo.
There's power in choice.
Pero hay poder en las decisiones.
But if I'm saved,
pero si soy salvo,
and I'm sanctified,
y soy santificado,
and I'm filled with the Holy Ghost,
y estoy lleno del Espíritu
Santo,
then
I would be different because I've been invaded by something greater than I.
Entonces voy a ser diferente porque he sido invadido por algo más grande que yo.
Come on, tell somebody, allow the invasion to occur.
Decirle a alguien, permitid que la invasión ocurra.
See, at the very instant of salvation,
en el mismo instante de la salvación,
the child of God is indwelt by the Holy Spirit.
El hijo de Dios está lleno del Espíritu Santo.
And when he comes in,
y cuando él entra,
he does so to abide with the new believer forever.
Él lo hace para poder habitar con el nuevo creyente para siempre.
When the Spirit of God comes into a life,
cuando el Espíritu de Dios viene a una vida,
that life is changed forever.
Esa vida se cambia para siempre.
No, nobody can take it from you.
Nadie te lo puede quitar.
Y'all hear me? Nobody can take from you that salvation.
Nadie te puede quitar de a ti esa
right?
salvación.
I'm not telling you,
yo no te estoy diciendo,
that you still can't do things,
que todavía no puedes hacer cosas,
that'll mess with your salvation,
que pueden molestar o dañar tu
what
salvación.
I'm telling you,
lo que te estoy diciendo,
is that once you say yes,
que ya que tú digas que sí,
nobody can take it from you,
nadie te la puede quitar,
because it's yours,
porque es tuya,
because you said yes to that,
porque le dijiste sí a
but
eso.
We must make decisions to remain in that space,
pero tienes que hacer decisiones para permanecer en ese espacio.
Now because of this salvation,
ahora por causa de esta salvación,
we must be understanding of the new life that we possess in the Spirit of God.
Tenemos que ser entendido de la nueva vida que poseemos en el Espíritu.
This whole chapter of Romans 8,
este capítulo entero del capítulo 8,
talks about the experience of the new life in the Spirit.
Habla de la experiencia de la nueva vida en el Espíritu.
And these first four verses that we've selected for this morning,
y estos primeros cuatro versículos que hemos seleccionado para esta mañana,
tells us that we have been delivered from the from three elements.
Nos dice que hemos sido liberados de tres elementos.
Of the influence of sin in our lives.
De la influencia del pecado en nuestras vidas.
And that is the areas that we're gonna talk about this
morning. Y esas son las áreas que de las cuales vamos a hablar esta mañana.
Give me verse number 8. It says, therefore, there is now no condemnation at all for those who are in Christ Jesus.
El versículo 1 dice, por consiguiente, no hay ahora condenación para aquellos que están en Cristo Jesús.
Yeah, we're gonna stop there. The Spanish verse.
Yes, really long.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so if you would do me a favor, just leave that English verse. Thank you so much. Therefore, there is now no, say no. Read that.
Dice la palabra, por consiguiente, no hay, ahora no hay,
no condemnation at all for those who are in, say in, Christ Jesus.
No hay condenación para los que están en, otra vez, que están en Cristo Jesús.
There is a promise.
Hay una promesa.
This verse reminds us that when we are saved,
esto nos recuerda que cuando somos salvos,
we are saved from the wrath of God.
Somos salvos de la ira de Dios.
No longer are we lost sinners.
Ya no somos pecadores perdidos.
Living under his condemnation.
Que estamos viviendo bajo su condenación.
And then are doomed to an eternity in hell.
Y que estamos condenados a una eternidad en el infierno.
When we come to Jesus by faith,
cuando venimos hacia Jesús por fe,
we are delivered.
Somos liberados.
Oh, somebody say delivered.
Otra vez decir libres.
From the threat of divine retribution.
De la amenaza de
and are delivered from hell. Say hell.
Y estamos liberados del infierno.
Some of y'all didn't want to say that because it's real. Y'all know that, right? It's real. Somebody say hell.
Decid
it's
infierno.
Real. But when we are saved,
pero cuando somos salvos,
we are delivered from that.
Somos libres de eso.
Ain't nobody grateful. People, some people just want to go check it out. You know, when we are saved,
cuando somos salvos,
we are delivered from that.
Somos libres de eso.
Oh my God, y'all scaring me. Be like, no, yo quiero probarlo a ver cómo es.
Y somos libres de una venganza divina.
This does not mean
Esto no quiere decir
that because we have a promise,
que porque tenemos una promesa,
that we choose to live and do whatever we desire.
Que escogemos vivir y entonces hacer lo que nosotros
deseamos. Because we are promised,
porque somos prometidos,
to be delivered from the wrath.
Ser libres de la ira.
It does not mean
eso no quiere decir
that I can do whatever I want.
Que yo puedo hacer lo que yo quiera.
And there not be consequences to my decisions.
Y que no vayan a haber consecuencias a mis decisiones.
I can't be saved,
yo no puedo ser salvo,
and still doing the same stuff I used to do when I wasn't saved.
Y todavía hacer las mismas cosas que hacía cuando yo no era salvo.
Because I take this verse and say there's no condemnation.
Porque yo tomo este versículo y digo que no hay condenación.
Because I am in Christ.
Porque estoy en Cristo.
But if I'm in Christ,
pero si estoy en Cristo,
I'm living,
estoy viviendo
like I'm in Christ.
Como que estoy en Cristo.
Come on, look at your neighbor. So you gotta live like you're in Christ.
Mira tu vecino, decirle tienes que vivir como que estás en
that
Cristo.
That means
eso quiere decir
that there are certain fruits
que hay ciertos frutos
that you must bring forth.
Que tú tienes que traer hacia adelante.
Come on, look at your neighbor. Say you must bear fruit.
Mira tu vecino, decirle tienes que dar
and
fruto.
And fruit that remains.
Y fruto que permanece.
So we are forever removed.
Nosotros por siempre somos removidos.
This is what happens in this verse. We are forever removed.
Siempre somos movidos.
From the burden and the factors of sin.
De la carga y los factores del pecado.
Yeah, I want y'all to really catch that. So this is telling us.
Esto nos está diciendo.
That whatever weight it carried.
Que lo que sea que cargaba, cualquier peso que cargaba.
Once I'm in.
Ya que estoy.
My goodness. In Christ Jesus.
En Cristo Jesús.
Okay. The burden and the factors of sin.
La carga y los factores del pecado.
Are no longer something that can oppress me.
Ya no es nada que me puede oprimir.
So there is a promise.
Entonces hay una promesa.
That tells me that whatever weight that carried.
Que me dice que cualquier peso eso cargaba.
It can no longer hold me back.
Ya no me puede aguantar.
It can no longer detain me.
No me puede detener.
But because there's a promise.
Pero porque hay una promesa.
It does not mean that we don't slip up.
No quiere decir que no vamos a
resbalar. We're not going to make mistakes.
No vamos a hacer errores.
So that's why we got to make sure we watch what we do.
Por eso es que tenemos que estar seguro que nosotros tengamos cuidado con lo que hagamos.
Look at your neighbor and say watch out.
Mira a tu vecino y decirle okay, cuidado.
So there's a promise and there's a place.
Entonces hay una promesa y hay un lugar.
The place is in Christ.
El lugar es en Cristo.
Okay. So this is how the promise comes to pass.
Entonces, así es que la promesa okay. se cumple.
There's a promise, but you must be in.
Hay una promesa, pero tienes que estar en.
Okay. You must be in something.
Tienes que estar en algo.
And in this text, it's telling us we need to be in Christ.
Y en este texto nos está diciendo que tienes que estar en Cristo.
Not in our friends.
No en nuestras amistades.
Not in our social gatherings.
No en nuestras reuniones sociales.
Not in our own thoughts.
No en nuestros propios pensamientos.
We need to be in Christ.
Tenemos que estar en Cristo.
Oh my goodness. You know what that means?
¿Sabe lo que quiere decir?
That sometimes
que a veces
there are some things.
Hay algunas
that they might invite you to
que tal vez te inviten
that ahí, because it's not in Christ
que porque no está en Cristo,
you gotta say no.
Tú tienes que decir que no.
Oh, ain't nobody gonna hear me today.
Nadie me va a escuchar
because
hoy.
There are some things
porque hay algunas cosas,
but I'm just going because it's my friend.
Ay, pero es que yo voy porque es mi amigo.
No, I can't go there.
No, yo no puedo ir.
Because if I go there
porque si voy,
because it's not in Christ
porque no está en Cristo,
I might do something
tal vez haga algo,
that might push me away
que me empuje,
and might cause the factors and the burden of sin to come back into my life.
Entonces causa que los factores y el peso del pecado regresen a mi vida.
So there's a place.
Entonces hay un lugar.
It's called in Christ.
Se llama en Cristo.
So look at your neighbor and say you got to be in Christ.
Entonces mira a tu vecino y decirle tienes que estar en
Cristo. Because he's the one that makes a difference.
Porque él es el que hace una diferencia.
Watch this. You can be in church.
Tú puedes estar en la iglesia.
And die lost.
Y morirte perdido.
Because you're not in Christ.
Porque no estás en Cristo.
Come on, you're in a building.
Estás en un edificio.
But Christ is not in you.
Y Cristo no está en ti.
What you're doing is the motions.
Lo que estás haciendo son los
movimientos. You get excited, you get a few tears, you get some shouting.
Te emocionas, tienes algunas lágrimas, empiezas a gritar.
But that's the emotional moment.
Pero esos son los momentos emocionales.
Because when we get past the emotion,
y cuando nos movemos
the things you're about to hit in
más
life,
allá de las emociones, las cosas que van a llegar a tu
must
vida,
be in Christ.
Tienes que estar en Cristo.
Because you know that every day somebody's testing you.
Porque sabes que todos los días alguien está probándote.
Testing your life.
Probando tu vida.
Testing your patience.
Probando tu paciencia.
Testing how strong you are in the Lord.
Probando cuán fuerte tú eres en el Señor.
Somebody say in Christ.
Alguien decir en Cristo.
You can be a good neighbor.
Puede ser un buen vecino.
And die lost.
Y morirte perdido.
But when you're in Christ.
Pero cuando estás en Cristo.
You are fully secured.
Estás completamente seguro.
Because you're hiding under the umbrella of the Most High.
Porque estás escondido bajo la sombrilla del Dios Altísimo.
It's not about you.
No se trata de
not
ti.
About what you want.
No de lo que tú quieres.
Not about how you want it.
No de cómo lo
you
quieres.
Want to abide.
Tú quieres habitar.
I want to be in him.
Yo quiero estar
I
en
want to be
él.
Blessed by him.
Yo quiero ser bendecido por él.
I want to be used by him.
Yo quiero ser usado
I
por
want
él.
To be moved by
yo
him.
Quiero ser movido
I want
por
to be
él.
Anointed by him.
Yo quiero ser ungido por
I want
él.
To talk through him.
Yo quiero hablar a través de
I
él.
Want him to touch me.
Yo quiero que él me toque.
I want him to do what he desires, but I need to be in.
Yo quiero que él haga lo que él desea, pero yo tengo que estar en Cristo.
Come on, somebody say in Christ.
Alguien decir en Cristo.
There is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ.
No hay ninguna
Jesus.
Condenación para aquellos que están en Cristo Jesús.
Because Jesus is the only refuge for the soul of man.
Porque Jesús es el único refugio para el alma del hombre.
The only refuge.
El único refugio.
Somebody say the only refuge.
Alguien decir el único refugio.
Because he is our sustainer.
Porque él es el que nos sostiene.
He is the one that keeps us.
Él es aquel que nos guarda.
So I'm not here to tell you that when we get saved.
Aquí yo no estoy para decirte que cuando nosotros somos salvos.
That we become perfect.
Que nosotros ahora somos perfecto.
Because only the Lord
porque solamente el Señor
will be the one that will perfect us at the end of the age.
Va a ser aquel que nos perfecciona al final del día.
That means
eso quiere decir
that there might be some days that I'm a little lower than I was the day before.
Que tal vez hay algunos días que tal vez estoy un poquito más desanimado
but
que
if
antes.
I'm in Christ,
pero si estoy en Cristo.
That means I will cooperate.
Eso quiere decir que voy a cooperar.
Y'all hear me? I'm going to cooperate.
Voy a cooperar.
I'm going to cooperate with him.
Voy a cooperar con él.
As he works in us.
En lo que él trabaja en nosotros.
Come on, some of y'all need to cooperate with the Lord.
Algunos tienen que cooperar con el Señor.
Because some of y'all be fighting with God. Bless
porque algunos
you.
Están peleando con Dios.
Because some of y'all, because God wants to deal with you.
Porque Dios quiere tratar contigo.
But you don't want to cooperate.
Pero tú no quieres cooperar.
It's like somebody going to the hospital.
Es como alguien ir al hospital.
And they know they need to get help.
Y ellos saben que tienen, necesitan ayuda.
And they fighting.
Y empiezan a pelear.
That's my mama.
Esa es mi mamá.
She needs medicine.
Ella necesita medicina.
Doctor comes in. No.
El doctor entra y dice que no.
And my mama just looks angry a lot. You know, she just looks angry a lot. And you can only imagine how she looks in a bed.
Y mi mamá siempre se ve enojada. Imagínense cuando está en una cama enferma.
It ain't gonna happen.
No va a pasar.
I'm not going to let you.
Yo no voy a dejar
so
que
when
lo
I
hagas.
Talk to the doctors, I say, listen, my mom could be a little irritable, and she is very nasty sometimes, but you just need to poke her in the arm.
Y entonces, cuando yo hablo con los doctores, yo le digo
her.
Que ella puede ser un poco mala, lo que sea, pero tienes que simplemente sacarle la sangre.
Walk in and just say, this is Tylenol.
Wow.
Just and run, you know. She gonna say no, you know.
That's how you used to do it to me.
Yeah. When it's you, bad. Yeah, well, yeah. It's okay, but you survived. Look at you're better, okay? You know. So there are people.
Hay personas
that will not want to cooperate.
Que no quieren cooperar.
With what can benefit them.
Con lo que lo va a beneficiar.
They don't want to cooperate because they believe they have better ideas.
Ellos no quieren cooperar porque piensan que tienen mejores ideas.
And even a better solution.
Y aún una mejor solución.
To the problem that you're facing.
Problemas que estás
but in this world,
pero en este mundo,
God is the only one that can lead you out of your trial.
Dios es el único que puede sacarte de tus pruebas.
He's the only one that can lift you up out of the place that you're at, so you must cooperate.
Él es el único que te puede levantar del lugar donde estás, entonces tienes que cooperar.
It's like a relationship.
Es como una relación.
You both have to cooperate. cooperate.
Los dos tienen que cooperar.
It ain't one-sided.
No es de un solo lado.
It isn't one person gonna be screaming and then the other person has to be quiet.
No es que una persona va a estar gritando y la otra va a estar callada.
Oh, why are you screaming at me?
Ah, porque me estás gritando.
Because you're screaming back. You're screaming at me.
Porque tú me estás gritando a mí.
And if we can't talk to each other,
y si no podemos hablar,
and we can't cooperate,
y no podemos cooperar,
this is never gonna work.
Esto nunca va a trabajar.
Because we're always gonna be trying to grab each other's neck.
Porque siempre vamos a estar tratando de
hurtarnos. But if we can talk to each other,
pero si podemos hablar,
like human beings,
como seres humanos,
and stop treating each other like animals,
y parar de tratarse como animales,
we might be able to get along.
Tal vez nos podemos llevar bien.
Have you ever seen relationships that just don't cooperate with each other?
¿Han visto relaciones que simplemente no cooperan?
If you're married and you're there, counseling helps.
Si estás casado y estás en ese momento, la consejería trabaja.
If you're still dating,
si todavía están saliendo,
I heard the Lord say, open your eyes.
Y yo escuché al Señor diciendo, abre tus ojos y corre.
Let's go to verse number two. Let's be honest.
Run.
If you still got an opportunity,
si todavía tienes una oportunidad, corre, run. Where's the song?
Can I tell y'all something? Every situation,
déjame decirle algo, cada situación
is conquerable.
Se puede conquistar.
Did y'all hear that? Every situation,
toda situación
is conquerable.
Se puede conquistar.
It's conquered.
Se puede conquistar
through cooperation.
A través de cooperación.
Come on, look at somebody and say, you must cooperate.
Tienes que cooperar.
Come on, look at him and say, he's really talking to you. Come on, tell him.
Míralo y decirle, te está hablando a ti.
But smile. Está hablando a ti. I'm telling you with a smile. You can say, this is a safe place and the Lord is here, so they shouldn't get mad, okay? And if they
and then
do,
after the smile, you roll your eyes.
Yeah, you like, you already know. Don't worry, baby. We cooperate.
Uh-huh.
I'm proud of you. I've survived. Oh, my God. Okay, let's go to verse number two.
Why are you so quiet, though?
You know, it's funny. A lot of y'all see me on the stage. A lot of y'all don't know. First Lady has done a great job in cooperating with me because I'm definitely difficult. Julia has been there. So can we bless the Lord for the First Lady that she survived? Amen. She's a survivor. I'm not going to give up. I'm not going to stop. I'm going to work harder. Whoa. 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 That's Destiny's Child. Y'all ain't ready. Oh, y'all all listen to Jesus Adrian Romero. None of y'all too saved for this church. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Come on. It was more than what? Verse number two. For the law of the Spirit. Somebody, you got to celebrate people that you know that you difficult and they've survived because of cooperation. That's an example. I mean, I'm still alive. That's it. Good job, First Lady. Ain't nobody gonna hit me up because, you know.
I'm a firecracker, too.
No, you're not a firecracker. That's a small
Are
explosive.
Are you going to mess up what you just
no,
said?
No, ma'am, not at all. We're cooperating. verse number two said, for the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has set you free. Say free.
Free.
From the law of sin and of death.
Versículo número 2 lee, porque la ley del Espíritu en Cristo Jesús te ha libertado, una vez más, libertado de la ley del pecado y de la muerte.
Okay, the law of the sin life.
La ley de la vida de pecado.
The lost sinner, watch this, is under control of three masters.
El pecador perdido está bajo un control de tres maestros.
Say with me, flesh.
La carne,
say the world,
el mundo,
and the devil,
y el diablo.
Come on, say it with me, the flesh,
decilo conmigo, la carne,
the world,
el mundo,
and the devil,
y el diablo.
And any person who has never trusted Jesus as his savior,
y cualquier persona que nunca ha confiado en Jesús como su salvador,
is not in control of their lives.
No está en control de su propia vida.
But it's being controlled by these three evil influences.
Pero está siendo controlado a través de esas tres influencias maliciosas.
Now we must understand that lives are affected differently.
Y tenemos que entender que las vidas son afectadas en una manera diferente.
Some lives are led into unspeakable wickedness.
Algunas vidas son guiadas hacia maldades que ni se pueden decir.
You know, others are churchgoers.
Y otros son personas que vienen a la iglesia.
But there's forces outside that are leading them astray.
Y hay como cosas o fuerzas afuera que lo están guiando hacia otro lugar.
I want you to really understand that the enemy is out there working overtime.
Yo quiero que puedan entender que el enemigo está trabajando un tiempo extra.
Because it doesn't matter if you're here. But if you allow these forces to lead you, you unfortunately are going in the wrong direction.
Y no importa que estás aquí presente, pero si tú permites que estas fuerzas te estén guiando, desafortunadamente estás yendo a un camino incorrecto.
It's sad to say that there are billions of people that are in this air.
Es bien triste decir que hay billones de personas que están en este error.
And I'm going to tell you something this morning. You must identify.
Y te quiero decir algo esta mañana. Tú tienes que poder identificar
what we are doing incorrectly.
Qué es lo que estamos haciendo incorrectamente.
That disconnects us from the truth of God's power.
Que nos desconecta de la verdad del poder de Dios.
Come on, y'all, because some of us,
porque algunos de nosotros,
here in the church,
aquí en la iglesia,
are battling with the flesh.
Estamos batallando con la carne.
My goodness, some of us here in the church,
algunos aquí en la iglesia,
are battling with the world.
Estamos batallando con el mundo.
And some are battling with the devil.
Y algunos estamos batallando con el mismo diablo.
And we are in the church.
Y estamos en la iglesia.
And the enemy keeps on trying to come at us.
Y el enemigo sigue tratando de venir
and
hacia
the flesh
nosotros.
Keeps on winning.
Y la carne sigue ganando.
And the world keeps on winning.
Y el mundo sigue ganando.
And we keep on believing what the devil is saying.
Y seguimos creyendo lo que dice el diablo.
And it disconnects us from the truth of the power of God.
Y nos desconecta de la verdad del poder de Dios.
But for the law of the spirit of life in Christ Jesus has set you free.
Porque la ley del espíritu de vida en Cristo Jesús te ha libertado.
It doesn't say it's gonna set you free.
No dice que te va a libertar.
It doesn't say it might set you free.
No dice que tal vez te libre.
It says it has set you free.
Dice que te ha libertado.
That means
eso quiere decir
that whatever weight the flesh is trying to bring on you,
que lo que cualquier peso que la carne está tratando de poner sobre ti,
you are free from that.
Ya tú eres libre de eso.
Whatever the world is trying to bring into your house,
lo que sea que el mundo está tratando de traer a tu casa,
been free from that. Whatever the devil's trying to bring into your mind,
lo que sea que el diablo está tratando de traer a tu mente,
you have been free from that.
Tú has sido libre de eso.
Somebody say I'm free.
Alguien dice soy libre.
But the problem is this.
Pero el problema es este.
The people that fall into this trap,
las personas que caen en esta trampa,
at times don't even know they're going downhill and going downhill quickly.
Y a veces las personas no saben que están cayendo y cayéndose más profundo rápidamente.
Watch this, Lena, because what happens is this: since we're in a time of grace,
y lo que pasa es que porque estamos en un tiempo de gracia,
we keep on making mistakes.
Seguimos haciendo errores.
And we connect grace to our mistake.
Y conectamos esa gracia a nuestro error.
Watch this: you're gonna be forgiven.
Sí, vas a ser perdonado.
But the situation comes back.
Pero la situación regresa.
And again and again.
Y una y otra vez.
Oh, because you know God got me.
Ah, porque Dios me respalda.
He gonna forgive me.
Él me va a perdonar.
But there's something.
Pero hay algo.
That's hidden in the flesh.
Que está escondido en la carne.
That's allowing you.
Que te está permitiendo.
To continue to trip up on the same thing.
Continuar caer sobre las mismas cosas.
And what's happening in your life?
Y lo que está pasando en tu vida.
Is that you're causing this word, this verse?
Es que tú estás causando que este versículo.
Not to be real in you.
Que no vaya a ser real en ti.
Because the text says it has set you free.
Porque la el texto dice que te ha libertado.
It doesn't say,
no dice,
it has set you free,
que te ha libertado,
but you're still going to live under the oppression of this sin.
Y que tú vas a seguir viviendo bajo la opresión del
what
pecado.
It means is,
lo que quiere decir
it's
es
no longer
que ya no
gonna hold you down.
Te va a aguantar.
It's no longer
ya no
gonna keep you at that place of slavery.
Te va a mantener en ese lugar de esclavitud.
Where you have to consistently go to the throne of God and ask him for forgiveness of the same issue.
Donde constantemente tienes que ir al trono de Dios para pedirle perdón del mismo problema.
Because he has set you free.
Porque ya él te ha liberado.
Christ Jesus has set you free.
Cristo Jesús te ha libertado.
So some of y'all need to begin to walk in that freedom.
Tienen que empezar a caminar en esa libertad.
When it shows up at your house,
cuando llega a tu casa,
and it knocks on your door,
y toca tu puerta,
you must say,
tú tienes
he
que decir,
has set me free.
Él me ha hecho libre.
When that thought process
cuando ese pensamiento
hits your mind,
llega a tu mente,
you must declare,
tú tienes que declarar,
he has set me free.
Él me ha libertado.
When you begin to get angry,
cuando empiezas a enojarte,
about the same issue,
de los mismos problemas,
you gotta declare,
tienes que declarar,
he has set me free.
Él me ha libertado.
When the world,
cuando el mundo,
is coming against you,
está en contra de
you
ti,
must shout,
tú tienes que gritar,
he has set me free.
Él me ha libertado.
Because if you don't stand in your authority,
porque si tú no te paras en tu autoridad,
you will forever be struggling with the same issue you've been struggling since you were 12.
Tú siempre vas a estar luchando con el mismo problema desde la edad de 12 años.
If you were to go into the archives of your prayer life,
si tú entras a los archivos de tu vida de oración,
let me ask you a question.
Déjame hacerte una pregunta.
Think of one sin.
Pensad de un pecado.
And ask yourself, how many times have I asked the Lord to forgive me about that one sin?
Y entonces pregúntate a ti mismo, ¿cuántas veces tú le has pedido al Señor que te perdone por ese mismo pecado?
The same sin.
El mismo pecado.
There is a bond, there's bondage.
Hay ataduras.
And we're not trying to live out this verse is for us.
Y este versículo es para nosotros.
What he's telling us
lo que él nos está diciendo
is that whatever stronghold that thing thought it had on you, it really doesn't.
Es que cualquier fortaleza que eso pensaba que tenía sobre ti, de verdad no lo tiene.
It really doesn't.
De verdad no lo tiene.
But we give weight.
Pero le damos peso.
It's like when someone says something that really doesn't matter, but for some odd reason it carries weight.
Es como cuando alguien dice algo que de verdad no importa, pero carga peso.
You ever been there?
¿Ha estado
that
ahí?
Somebody that's really not even part of your life says something crazy, and all of a sudden you get in your feelings and they don't even mean nothing to you. They ain't part of your destiny, part of your story, part of your promise, part of your dreams.
Es algo como alguien que dice algo, I don't even know what you said.
It's okay.
Algo que te dijo que te algo que te dijeron y entonces te ofendió, pero no son parte de tu destino, de tu vida ni de tus sueños.
So we don't need to put weight on it.
Entonces no tenemos que poner peso sobre eso.
In our lives,
en nuestras vidas,
he has,
él tiene, él te ha libertado.
Has.
Él
come
te
on,
ha
look
libertado.
At somebody and say, he has done it.
Él ya lo ha hecho.
Oh, come on, tell us about it. He has done it.
Decirle a alguien, ya él lo ha hecho.
That means it's over.
Eso quiere decir que ya se terminó.
That door is closed.
Esa puerta está cerrada.
That chapter is over.
Ese capítulo se terminó.
That persecution is gone.
Esa persecución
my God,
se ha ido.
Whatever it is,
lo que sea,
no longer can hold you down.
Ya no te puede aguantar.
Because when Jesus comes into your life,
porque cuando Jesús entra a tu vida,
he changes everything.
Él cambia todo.
Can I ask y'all a really simple question? Everybody should answer this question. How many have Jesus in their life?
¿Cuántos tienen a Jesús en su vida?
Okay. Okay, that changes everything. You got Jesus in your life? Yeah, you okay.
Eso cambia todo.
Because I'm figuring out, because you playing the guitar in this church, if he ain't in your life, we're going to pray with you today. Because it ain't working. You about to be saved again. I'm like, your hand, is there something wrong with your hands? Okay, oh, you got to sneeze? Okay, that was the enemy that was trying to stop you from raising your hand. Come on, he's working. He's in the world. So, Monique is back there. This man crazy. You know, but if we have Jesus.
Si tenemos a Jesús.
And all of y'all said yes.
Y todos dijeron que sí.
So we should have lives that are changed forever.
Entonces debemos de tener vidas que son cambiadas para siempre.
Now in him,
ahora en él,
and by the power of his spirit,
y por el poder de su espíritu,
we are given the ability to stand against those three influences.
Se nos han dado la habilidad para poder ponernos de pies en contra de esas tres influencias.
In him,
en él,
he now gives us the authority to say no.
Él ahora nos da la autoridad para poder decir que no.
Come on, look at your neighbor and say no.
Decir, mira a tu vecino y decirle no.
Oh, look at him again, say no.
Decirle no.
You know, in our house, we say that word is not a bad word.
en nuestra casa esa palabra no es una mala palabra.
Because you know, sometimes when you tell kids no, they start crying.
Porque sabes cuando le decimos que no a nuestros hijos, a veces empiezan a llorar.
When we say no, our kids don't start crying.
Cuando decimos que no, ellos no empiezan a llorar.
Because they realize it's just as good as a yes.
Porque ellos se dan cuenta que si es tan bueno como un sí.
It's just not today.
Es solamente no hoy.
And sometimes we need to understand.
Y a veces tenemos que entender.
That it's okay to say that sometimes.
Que está bien. Está bien poder decir eso a veces.
Because you are now in Christ.
Porque ahora estás
Come on,
en Cristo.
Y'all. And we're supposed to be people of fruit.
Y tenemos que ser personas de fruto.
That means the things I do and the places I hang out at and the decisions I make, they're all connected to that decision of being in Christ.
Eso quiere decir que las cosas que yo hago, los lugares donde yo voy, eso está todo conectado con esa decisión en Cristo.
Come on. I will never speak of a crooked path.
Yo nunca hablaré de un camino torcido.
That it's okay to do this,
que está bien hacer esto,
and okay to do that,
y también hacer aquello.
When God is a straight line.
Cuando Dios es un camino
and
recto.
We gotta speak the truth in this house.
Y tenemos que hablar la verdad en esta
casa.
Because
there's too much out there.
Porque hay demasiadas
cosas allá afuera. That is telling you it's okay for you to do that.
Que se está diciendo que está bien
it's
hacer
okay
esto.
For you to live like that.
Está bien hacer
esto. It's okay for you to make that decision.
Y está bien hacer esta decisión.
But they are going straight to hell.
Pero van directamente al infierno.
Because he's coming to get a church that is spotless.
Pero porque él viene a buscar una iglesia sin mancha.
This is not a message of once saved always saved.
Esto no es un mensaje de que ya salvo siempre salvo.
Because you can make decisions.
Porque puedes hacer decisiones.
That can trip you up and if you don't go to Christ for forgiveness.
Que te pueden hacer tropezar y si tú no vas a Cristo para perdón.
And the trumpet sounds.
Y la trompeta suena.
There's a problem.
Hay un problema.
Because we can't be telling people, oh, once you say yes to Christ, you're going to heaven.
Porque no le podemos estar diciendo a las personas, oh, ya que tú dices sí a Cristo, tú directamente vas al cielo.
You gotta protect your salvation with fear and trembling.
Tienes que proteger tu salvación con temor y temblor.
You gotta understand that there's decisions you can make.
Tienes que entender que hay decisiones que puedes hacer.
You wanna know why, first lady?
¿Quieres saber por qué?
Because if I tell you, once you're saved, you're going to heaven.
Porque si yo te digo a ti, ya que tú eres salvo, te vas directamente
you
al cielo.
You won't stop smoking weed.
Tú vas a parar de fumar.
You won't.
Oh, no vas a parar de fumar.
You'll still be clubbing.
Todavía vas a de fiesta.
Still drinking like you crazy.
Todavía bebiendo como que eres un loco.
Still outside having sex.
Todavía teniendo sexo fuera del matrimonio.
When you shouldn't be doing that.
Cuando no debes estar haciendo eso.
But I'm here to tell you when you're saved.
Pero yo estoy aquí para decirte.
Nobody can take that from you.
Que cuando eres salvo nadie te puede quitar eso.
But you must protect your life.
Pero tienes que proteger tu vida.
Because you gotta live a life that is separated.
Porque tienes que vivir una vida que está separada.
You gotta live a life that's decisive.
Tienes que vivir una vida que es decisiva.
A straight line, not a crooked line.
Un camino recto, no torcido.
And we want a church.
Y queremos una iglesia.
That understands the power of his salvation.
Que entiende el poder de su salvación.
But also understands the power of living how he wants.
Y también entiende el poder de vivir como él desea.
Because there.
Porque ahí.
We will live our best life.
Vamos a vivir nuestra mejor vida.
Come on, look at your neighbor and say, I'm living my best life.
Mira a tu vecino y decirle, estoy viviendo mi mejor vida.
It's a spirit-filled life.
Es una vida llena del Espíritu.
Give me verse number 3, please. It says, for what the law could not do, weak as it was through the flesh, God did, say God did,
God did.
Sending his own son in the likeness of sinful flesh and as an offering for sin, he condemned sin in the flesh.
Versículo número 3. Pues lo que la ley no pudo hacer, ya que era débil por causa de la muerte, Dios lo hizo, una vez más, Dios lo hizo, enviado a su propio Hijo en semejanza de carne, en pecado, y como ofrenda por el pecado, condenó al pecado en la carne.
Jesus is our Lord.
Jesús es nuestro Señor.
Somebody say amen to that.
Alguien decida amén a eso.
And he is our Savior. Say amen to that.
Y él es nuestro Salvador.
Whoever is not connected to the truth.
Aquel que no está conectado a la verdad.
Is sick. Is sick.
Está enfermo.
Because there's only one truth.
Porque hay solo una verdad.
And the truth is God.
Y la verdad es Dios.
So if you're not connected to the truth.
Entonces si no estás conectado con la verdad.
The antidote to the sickness.
La
medicina.
La medicina para la enfermedad.
La enfermedad is God.
Es Dios.
He's the one that can come into your space and fix whatever is messed up.
Él es el que puede venir a ti y arreglar lo que sea que está dañado.
When a person is sick,
cuando una persona está enferma,
they will often try to
to any remedy that they can think of to make themselves feel better.
Muchas veces va a tratar cualquier remedio para poder sentirse mejor.
One of the things I love about Ma, well, you know, Jamie's mom, is she's all about natural stuff.
Una de las cosas que me encanta de la mamá de Jamie es que ella le gustan mucho los remedios naturales.
She said, I got it. Give me some grass from the street and give me some of that dirt, you know, and watch this. You know, I got this. Give me some onions. You know, I got this. Give me some carrots. You know, she's making these remedios. Talking about bebete esto.
Grass and dirt.
I'm like, did you smell that?
Yeah.
It's gonna make you feel better. Watch how your skin's gonna just peel, and you're gonna be like a baby.
Like, ella busca cualquier soap. Cosa y hace un remedio.
You know. Oh, y'all don't know somebody like that? Well, her mom is all about making up remedios. She's like, lo vi en Telemundo. yo lo leí, yo lo escuché. You know, and she remembers, she will write that
They're
stuff
passed
down.
Passed down from grandma.
Oh, that's what you call it. Okay, right. right.
Del campo,
right. Come on now, but and some of them work.
Y algunos trabajan.
Some of them work.
Algunos trabajan.
Like we grew up and it Vicks everywhere, right?
Cuando fuimos a
talking about Vicks or Hughes, póntelo aquí en el ojo, no te preocupes. Va a llorar un poquito, pero no te preocupes, esto te va a sanar. I'm like, wasn't it the worst? You crying while you're sleeping, you blinking.
Ellos se criaron con el Vicks, bueno, nosotros le decíamos Vivaporú, which is Vicks and Robitussin.
Vicks and Robitussin for everything.
En los ojos y todo.
That's crazy. But
I know
Christ,
someone that literally eats it.
Yeah, they put it in their throat.
Inside.
Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, it's crazy. There is no self-medication.
No hay ninguna medicación que se pueda dar a sí mismo.
There is no remedy you can create.
No hay ningún remedio que tú puedes crear.
To help you get better.
Para ayudarte a mejorar.
But the remedy of Christ.
Solamente el remedio de Cristo.
Only Christ.
Solamente Cristo.
That made himself flesh,
que se hizo a sí mismo carne,
to destroy the power of the flesh,
para destruir el poder
on,
de
y'all.
La carne.
So he made himself flesh,
entonces se hizo carne,
to destroy the power that flesh carried,
para poder destruir el poder que cargaba
he
la carne.
He is the source.
Él es el recurso.
He is the remedy.
Él es el remedio.
He is the blessing.
Él es la bendición.
He is the one that we need.
Él es aquel que necesitamos.
So that we might be able to survive this.
Para que nosotros podamos sobrevivir.
You wanna know why?
¿Quieres saber por qué?
Because Christ prevailed.
Porque Cristo prevaleció.
He won.
Él ganó.
He defeated.
Él derrotó.
The flesh.
La carne.
He defeated death.
Él derrotó
he
la
becomes
muerte.
The cure.
Él ahora es el remedio.
He is the remedy.
Él es el remedio.
He sent his own son.
Él mandó su propio hijo.
In the likeness of the sinful flesh.
En la semejanza de la carne pecaminosa.
Some of y'all should be empowered by this because
algunos tienen que estar empoderados
por
esto.
He defeated it.
Porque si él lo derrotó.
In that clothing called flesh.
En eso llamado carne.
Then can we defeat it?
Entonces la pregunta es que si nosotros lo podemos derrotar.
Come on, if he came to this earth.
Si él vino a este mundo.
To win.
Para ganar.
In the clothing of something that was vile.
En,
la vestimenta que es vil, when it's broken,
cuando está rota,
it's dirty,
está sucia.
He chose to take that clothing,
él escogió tomar esa vestimenta,
and defeat what man couldn't,
y derrotar lo que el hombre
my
no
God.
Pudo.
And he took that flesh and said, "Watch this."
Y él tomó esa carne y dijo, mira,
I'm going
esto.
To defeat you,
yo te voy a derrotar,
so that I can prove to those that are in me,
para poder probar a aquellos que están en
I
mí.
I wish y'all heard me, so that I can prove to those that are in me.
Para poder probar a aquellos que están en mí.
Okay, watch this. In Christ.
En Cristo.
Christ Jesus.
Cristo Jesús.
The one who took on flesh.
Aquel que tomó la carne.
And defeated flesh.
Y derrotó la carne.
He's telling us.
Él nos está diciendo,
if you're in me.
Si estás en mí.
I'm going to already defeated the flesh.
Ya yo he derrotado la carne.
I'm the remedy.
Yo soy el remedio.
I'm the antidote.
Yo soy el remedio.
I'm the blessing.
Yo soy la bendición.
I'm your breakthrough.
Yo soy tu quebrantamiento.
I am your mercy.
Yo soy tu misericordia.
I defeated it.
Yo lo he derrotado.
So the flesh,
entonces la carne,
loses its power of wickedness,
pierde su poder de maldad,
because Jesus,
porque Jesús,
took the flesh,
tomó la carne,
put it on his body,
se la puso sobre su cuerpo,
and he said, "Watch this."
Y él dijo, mira esto,
watch how I defeat this.
Mira cómo derrotó esto,
and I'm going to defeat it,
y lo voy a derrotar,
so that every one of you can defeat it,
para que cada uno de ustedes lo puedan
so
hacer.
So when the flesh tries to get up on you,
entonces cuando la carne trata de venir sobre ti,
you say, Jesus did it.
Tú dices, Jesús lo hizo.
When it tries to tempt you to do something,
cuando trata de tentarte para hacer
you
algo,
say, Jesus did it.
Tú dices, Jesús lo hizo.
When you feel like you want to fall,
cuando te sientes como te quieres caer,
you say, Jesus did it.
Tú dices, Jesús lo hizo.
He put it on so that I can win.
Él se lo puso para yo poder ganar.
He put it on so that I can be victorious.
Él se lo puso para yo poder ser victorioso.
So now,
entonces ahora,
I'm done. Now the flesh is weak.
Ahora la carne es débil.
Oh my God, the flesh is weak. I know that the Bible says, you know, the spirit is able, but the flesh is weak. But now,
yo sé que la Biblia dice que el espíritu puede, pero la carne es débil.
And
pero,
that is talking to us.
Pero está hablando a nosotros.
On how we should be people that walk in the spirit.
Y cómo debemos ser personas que caminen en el espíritu.
Watch this, but the flesh,
la carne,
will act like it has more power than it has.
Va a actuar como que tiene más poder de lo que tiene.
Because it's already been defeated.
Porque ya ha sido derrotada.
So we give it authority.
Entonces tenemos autoridad.
We give it authority.
O le damos autoridad.
On how we interact with it.
En cómo interaccionamos con.
How we interact with the thought.
Cómo interaccionamos con ese
how
pensamiento.
We act with the feeling.
Cómo actuamos con el
how we act with the emotion.
Cómo actuamos con la emoción.
And we let the flesh.
Y dejamos que la carne
regain its power.
Tenga poder otra vez.
From the moment before Jesus.
Con el momento después de
and
Jesús.
When Jesus comes
antes de Jesús. Y cuando Jesús
he
entra,
takes the flesh.
Él toma la carne,
and he tells the flesh,
le dice a
la carne, I'm gonna show you how strong you really are.
Yo te voy a mostrar cuán fuerte de verdad eres.
And I'm gonna prove to you,
y te voy a probar,
that anybody that decides to walk in me,
que cualquiera que desea caminar en mí,
will defeat you too.
Te va a derrotar también.
Look at your neighbor and say, you gotta understand God did it.
Tienes que entender que Dios lo hizo.
Come on, say God did it.
Dios lo hizo.
And because he did it, he condemned it.
Y porque él lo hizo, también lo condenó.
He condemned the flesh, Lena.
Él condenó esa carne.
In the flesh.
En la carne.
He gave it a judgment.
Él le dio un juicio.
Come on. He told it, this is your end.
Él le dijo, este es tu final.
In it. In the flesh.
En la carne.
I'm carrying this body.
Yo estoy cargando este cuerpo.
But I'm gonna condemn it.
Pero lo voy a condenar.
Because I need to do it.
Porque tengo que hacerlo.
Because the flesh needs to understand.
Porque la carne tiene que entender.
You will not have the power you thought you had.
Tú no vas a tener el poder que tú pensabas
you
que tenías.
You will no longer oppress my people.
Ya tú no vas a oprimir mi pueblo.
You will no longer limit my body.
Ya tú no vas a vivir en mi cuerpo.
For being able to worship me in spirit and in truth.
De tener que adorarme en espíritu y en verdad.
Verse 4.
Versículo 4.
So that the requirement of the law might be fulfilled in us who do not walk according to the flesh but according to the spirit.
Versículo 4 para que el para que oh my gosh, para que el requisito de la ley se cumpliera en nosotros y que no andemos conforme a la carne, sino conforme al espíritu.
The whole righteousness.
Toda la justicia.
Of the law.
De la ley.
Is now fulfilled in us.
Ahora está cumplida en nosotros.
I've said this before.
Yo he dicho esto antes.
Where when we come to Christ, we are an empty shell.
Donde cuando venimos hacia Cristo somos un cascarón vacío.
And he now comes inside us.
Y ahora él viene dentro de nosotros.
Through the Holy Spirit.
A través del Espíritu Santo.
To now become the leading force in our lives.
Para ahora ser la fuerza que nos guía en nuestras vidas.
And when we are in him.
Y cuando estamos en él.
We are completely surrounded by his righteousness.
Estamos completamente rodeados por su justicia.
So when a lost sinner trusts and has faith in God.
Entonces cuando un pecador perdido tiene fe en Dios.
All of a sudden when he says yes.
De repente cuando dice que sí.
That life.
Esa vida.
Is released.
Está soltada.
And his full righteousness hits you.
Y su justicia completa te llega.
They are declared righteous.
Son declarados justos.
In God.
En Dios.
We are righteous.
Nosotros somos justos.
But there are steps we must take.
Pero hay pasos que debemos tomar.
This is not a, oh, let me try to get by.
Esto no es, oh, déjame ver si puedo lograrlo.
I'm just trying to tell you.
Estoy tratando de decirte
that Christ did it.
Que Cristo lo hizo.
He did it for you.
Él lo hizo por ti.
And because he did it for you, all we need to do is be in him.
Y porque lo hizo por ti, solamente tenemos que estar en él.
To be in that power of salvation.
Para estar en ese poder de salvación.
I was blessed with Sister Ashley as she was talking before she sang her song. She said a lot of the elements that made me feel comfortable with this message.
Fui bendecido por lo que dijo la hermana Ashley antes del mensaje. Ashley, antes del mensaje, porque lo que dijo me hizo sentir cómodo con este mensaje.
It made me comfortable.
Me hizo sentir
it confirmed
cómodo.
It for me.
Lo confirmó.
There's something about his salvation.
Hay algo de su salvación.
That is ours.
Que es nuestra,
that nobody can take
que
from
nadie
us.
Puede tomar de nosotros.
Nobody can ever take from my kids that they are piñeros.
Nadie le puede quitar a mis hijos que ellos son piñeros.
Even if my daughter gets married,
aunque mi hija se case,
she'll still be a piñero.
Siempre va a ser un piñero.
Even though she'll probably just take that other guy's last name, but you know, we'll talk about
name.
That later, you know. But but she will forever
tome
be
el apellido
a piñero.
Del otro.
She'll forever be a piñero.
Ella siempre va a ser un piñero.
Nobody can take that from her.
Nadie le puede quitar eso.
That means that everything that's connected to that last name belongs to her.
Eso quiere decir que todo lo que está conectado con ese apellido le pertenece
everything
a ella.
Everything connected to that last name.
Todo que está conectado
belongs
a ese apellido
to her and
le pertenece
to him.
A ella y a él.
So because I understand that.
Y porque yo entiendo eso.
Imagine being called a son and a daughter of God.
A ser llamado hijo o hija de Dios.
That's so powerful to know.
Para saber
that I carry all this power
que yo cargo todo este poder
because I'm connected to someone
porque estoy conectado
that
a alguien
has all power
que tiene todo poder,
has every ability possible
tiene toda habilidad posible,
has all wisdom and all understanding
tiene toda sabiduría y entendimiento,
but we
pero nosotros
must be in him.
Tenemos que estar en él.
You want to live your best life?
¿Quieres vivir tu mejor vida?
You got to live it as a person that is walking spirit filled.
Tienes que vivirla como una persona que está caminando
llena del Espíritu. This is not you walking down the street and talking in tongues.
Esto no es caminando por la calle y hablando en lenguas.
Don't do that, you're going to freak people out.
No vayas a hacer eso, vas a las personas van a regresar loca.
It's about living a life.
Se trata de vivir una vida.
That's canceling out three elements.
Que está cancelando tres elementos.
Y'all remember those elements?
¿Se acuerdan esos elementos?
Make sure I say them right. The flesh.
La carne.
The world,
el mundo,
and the devil,
y el diablo.
And you want to know why you can do it?
Y quieres saber por qué tú lo puedes
hacer? Because he already,
porque ya él,
did it,
lo hizo.
So you don't have to try to be boastful and vociferous. And say, I got this. I did it. No. He did it.
No tienes que decirlo a voz alta diciendo, ah, yo lo hice,
and
yo lo hice.
Because
él
he
lo
did
hizo.
It.
Y porque él lo hizo,
I could do it.
Yo lo puedo hacer.
Please stand on your feet.
Por favor, ponerse de pies.
I don't know what song you were singing. I said she's writing a song. I said she is some Holy Ghost. I don't even know what Holy Ghost that is. You in this room this morning.
Si estás en este lugar esta mañana,
and you tell yourself.
Y te dices a ti mismo,
I want to live a life that's led by the Spirit.
Yo quiero vivir una vida que está guiada por el Espíritu.
And you know.
Y tú sabes.
That there's some elements about the three influences out there that mess with you.
Y tú sabes que hay algunos elementos de esas tres influencias que.
And you know that you need to say, Lord, all right, I got this. I'm gonna work on it, but I want to be led by the Spirit.
Y tú sabes que tienes que trabajar en eso y quieres ser guiado por el Espíritu.
I want you to raise your hand. We're gonna pray. Everybody close their eyes. Everybody close
quiero
their eyes.
Quiero que alces sus manos. People
be looking around, probably be nosy, saying, who's battling? Who's battling? I want to see who's battling in the flesh. And you got to be able to tell yourself, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Tienes que poder decirte a ti mismo, estoy listo.
A spirit-filled life.
Para vivir una vida llena del Espíritu.
To live a life.
Vivir una vida
that is pleasing to him.
Que lo complace a él.
That is a life that he blesses.
Que es una vida que él bendice.
Is a life that he covers.
Es una vida que él cubre.
Is a life that he anoints.
Es una vida que él unge.
Is a life that he favors.
Es una vida que él favorece.
So with your hands in the air and everybody's eyes closed, I'm going to pray.
Con sus manos a los cielos y todos los ojos cerrados.
And then you're
going to
sing this chorus just once. All right, and then we're going to close. Father, we bless you and we glorify you. And we thank you, Lord, for who you are. For the opportunity you give us this morning to be in this room. To be able to worship you and exalt you. Lord, we ask you to help us so that we may be able to survive some of the works of the enemy. Deal with the flesh. That we deal with the world. That we deal with the works of the devil.
Y con las obras del enemigo.
Lord, keep us.
Señor, guárdanos.
Lord, cover us.
Cúbrenos.
Lord, anoint us.
Úngenos.
Lord, use us.
Úsanos.
Deliver us.
Líbranos.
Deliver us from ourselves.
Líbranos de nosotros mismos.
From the decisions that keep on messing us up.
De las decisiones que nos siguen
that
dañando.
We walk in you.
Que caminemos en
that
ti.
You use us in you.
Que tú nos uses
that
en
you
ti.
Anoint us in you.
Que tú nos unjas
because
en
you
ti.
Have already won.
Porque ya tú has
you've
ganado.
Already defeated this.
Tú has derrotado
and we
esto.
Will walk in the blessing of our freedom.
Y vamos a caminar en la bendición de
because
nuestra
we've
libertad.
Been freed by you.
Porque hemos sido libres.
Come on, y'all, start thanking God.
A empezar a
start
agradecer
thanking
a Dios.
Him for He is good.
Agradecerle porque
for
Él es
he is
bueno.
Good.
Porque Él es
for
bueno.
He is good.
Él es bueno.
Your neighbor say you better live your best life.
Mira tu vecino,
a spirit-filled life.
Una vida llena del Espíritu.
You may be seated. It is offering time in New Dimension Church.
Es tiempo de ofrendar en la iglesia nueva dimensión.
Hallelujah. We're so thankful that God allows us to give.
Estamos tan agradecidos que Dios nos permite poder dar.
For He is a giver.
Porque Él es un dador.
Did y'all hear that? Because He's a giver.
Porque Él es dadivoso.
And we give because He's a giver.
Y damos porque Él es dadivoso.
How many have a testimony of how God has always outgive you?
¿Cuántos tienen Amen. Testimonio de cómo Dios
Come on,
siempre
how He's
te da
always
más.
Been faithful to you.
Él siempre ha sido fiel a ti.
And He will forever be faithful. So if you're going to be giving in the house,
si vas a estar dando aquí en la casa,
you can text to give to 45777.
Puedes mandar un mensaje de texto al número 45777.
You are also able to give with cash.
También puedes dar con efectivo.
And that'll be in the back.
Y siga las instrucciones atrás
if
con
you are connected on Facebook and you want to give, you can text to give or you can click on the link that is available
si estás
in the live
conectado
feed.
en Facebook, puedes presionar el enlace que está conectado a la transmisión en vivo, o también puedes mandar un mensaje de texto al número 45777.
We believe
nosotros creemos
that God's going to bless you because you give.
Que Dios te va a bendecir porque
so
tú das.
So if you're giving this morning, I want you to raise your offering in the air.
Si estás dando esta mañana, quiero que alce tus ofrendas.
And I want you to repeat with me, say, Lord,
y quiero que repita conmigo diciendo, Señor,
receive this seed.
Recibe esta semilla.
In Jesus' name we pray.
En el nombre de Jesús oramos.
Amen.
Amen.
Come on, bless the Lord because you gave. Bless the Lord that God allowed you to give. Facebook, we love you. We appreciate you. We will talk to you on Wednesday. God bless you. Stay safe.
Te amamos.
Stay
Amen.
Cool. Listen, y'all, I am blessed.
Soy bendecido.